Dermot O'Donovan, your work here on display in Pembroke Studios is absolutely beautiful. Can you bring me through how you created all these watercolours? They're fabulous.
Well, Carlo is a particularly beautiful spot. It's a kind of island between the Killeshan Hills to the west and the Wicklow Mount to the right, with this beautiful down through the valley. And it captures light coming mostly from the south. But because of the design of the town originally being itself a military town, and because of the good planning that went in, and the obviously town fathers and their engineers and so on and so forth, we have now captured a type of beautiful village but town, where the light filters through the buildings and the soft light and sort of intones the colours. Now, another thing that has happened is that because of the planning, or for whatever reason, the green has come in the right place, and it shades and vibrates the light and the sounds, which are part of it as well. Because the sound is cushioned by the building, and then suddenly you hear the roar of the sound, as you hear out here in the River Burn coming down, or in the wee roar of a Grey Column, and in the great silences, and also the wonderful sort of echoing of voices in the centre of town, which gives it life. So we have the light, we have the shade, we have the sound, and we have the voices, and we have a gentle, sometimes strong sonata, but it's flowing. The town's flowing beautifully, and I love that. That's how I do it.
Beautiful. Yeah. And tell me, did you do any of your work on location?
Yes, I work on location a lot, yes. You have to absorb it. I walk every day, of course, and people think that's a, you know, seriously mad artist walking again, which you're probably correct. But nevertheless, you absorb the light, you absorb the atmosphere. And then when you sit down, you see what's in front of you, but you don't see what's in front of you. You know what I mean? You know, it's a combination of the thinking, the walking, the processing in your mind when you're actually walking. But overall, I think the most important thing is the beautiful colour this particular area creates in itself. It's quite unique, I think, in Ireland, apart maybe from the West Coast.
Well, you've definitely captured that in your paintings.
Thank you very much.
Dermot, thank you very much.
Thank you indeed.